This video is going to cover how to update an app on your Android device. So what you want to do is go into the Google Play Store, and wherever that is on your phone or your device, you want to go in there and tap on that, and then you'll go into the Play Store. And depending on your device, you might see three lines like this over here on the left. You might see three dots on the right. It just depends on your device. But you'll want to hit that option and just tap on that. And that's going to bring up a list of options for you. And in here, you have a few different options. We're going to go ahead and select My Apps. And then you can see in here, I have lots of apps at the moment which need updating. And if I scroll down the page a little bit, it will show me ones that I recently updated. But I have quite a few apps that currently need updating. And what I can do to update those apps is just hit the Update All button, and that will update all of these apps on my Android device. If I wanted to update any one of these individually, I would just tap the Update next to that individual app, and then that one would update on my device just individually. But I like this Update All button. It goes more quickly that way. I would recommend, though, that you're connected to a Wi-Fi signal or that you have a really big data plan for updating your apps if you're going to update them all at one shot. If you liked this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up below. Be sure to subscribe, as we have more helpful videos almost every single day. If you have any questions that we can answer for you, please be sure to come and visit us at showmehowtodothis.com.